Doctor, we gotta check it out.
Stick around.
God damn. Not that.
Wait, do you know something about this?
Could say that, yeah. You've been hearing it for a while?
For a few days now, yeah. The Coalition tried to investigate, but some creatures kept us from getting into the reactor. Though all they did was fly around, just the sight of those weird black wisps was enough. More than enough.
Now ain't that something?
You could see them?
Yeah, of course. Why? Do you know what they are?
Whispers.
Well, this just got more interesting.
So, when do we leave?
You, young lady, are on guard duty.
Oh, come on! I just want to help out! Be a part of the team!
Yeah, because you've been a real team player. Keep an eye on her for us.
I'll do my best.
Let's just get in, take a look, and get out. Figure you, me, Kate, and Red can do that easy. Agreed?
Agreed. Let's go. You guys hold down the fort.
Just head straight south. The guard knows you're coming.
That noise? It's nothing serious, right?
The captain filled me in. You can head on through.
As if weapons weren't enough. Now the Whispers are back.
Come again? What's a whisper when it's at home?
An arbiter of fate. They appear when destiny is about to be altered. Sure, it maintains its intended course.
I thought we already changed it, though.
We did, once. But perhaps now they preside over a new fate.
That's what you get for being curious.
doesn't make sense. What does Sis know about the Whispers? Only we should be able to see them.
True. Could be a setup.
You think?
We'll see.
Fancy joining me? And up for some fun? Let's give it to them!
Fuck on
you!
You're
the man! He can hurry now! Please, not now! What does your future hold? One moment. Meow, 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 meow.
Thank you.
walking away.
Don't overdo it.
All right.
Nature came back swinging.
That's the Mackle-rich land. What's good for life is great for reactors.
See your way in.
Whispers, though not as we know them.
How you figure?
Come. It's time.
Follow him. Come on.
We must be close by now. How much longer?
We expect to arrive within the hour.
Then I'd better choose a suitable toy.
Will that be necessary, ma'am?
Of course it will. I'll make sure that it is.
Deserves a round of applause. So much swimming a cat can take.
It's just a little water.
Why does everything always have to be such a pain in the ass? Bring in the heat!
Power. Please.
Then he see how, unless we all sprout wings. Look for a control terminal. This one's a showstopper. Fancy a wee game? Pardon me for asking, but what do you want with this weapon thing anyway?
We want it to fight alongside us.
Ah, but what for? Who are you looking to use it on?
Sephiroth. While we're at it, might as well take down Shinra too.
The company again, but... Sephiroth? The man's been dead for half a day.
Maybe, but he's back now.
And you'll be seeing him soon enough.
This be adventure of ours? Stranger Ryan?
Fuck on me!
Right now! This one's a storm!
Fuck on me!
Yeah!
Would you look at that?
You seeing this? Since the plant went offline, the whole place has been filling up with Mako. Which means the planet ain't done. We were right to take out those reactors.
I wouldn't they go that far?
Let's get to work. Too much Mako here.
Shit! How did they... You told them, didn't you?
What? It wasn't me! I swear!
Well, well. Mako attracts all kinds. Gnats and vermin included.
Scarlet!
Thank goodness I had the foresight to bring some exterminators.
Sharp.
Get your horse!
back!
Let me help.
Yeah. time to die.
Chocobos.
Oh, look at these cuties!
And just in case. Good idea. Thanks. It's a total mess inside the reactor. We should help you get around. You need to be careful. Don't ask me why, but my gut is telling me that something big is about to go down. And more often than not, it's right.
Don't worry. Whatever it is, we can handle it.
do we do now? Now we climb.
We gotta swim across this room too?
Do we?
Not with our grappling guns. Durang!
Good job!
Get him!
Coming!
There!
to good now. That wasn't me.
You won't regret this. Let me down.
You'll get through this.
No surprises there. Lutyan Savage? She's coming for your wrinkly hide! Why not take us on? We'll go easy on you. Promise. My sweet child. Locking a person's physical appearance is tacky and beneath me. Instead, I'll simply call you all into peace if I do. Till you beg for death!
Run. I will be moving hard.
Good luck.
So it's your turn.
You won't regret this.
You maggot.
manners.
Here it comes! That's it!
Okay.
go! Coming!
This fight's not over yet. Showed you, remember?
Liar.
All right, look.
we hate, those we love, those we fear. Genova will become anyone to fool her prey.
Don't do this!
Tifa.
Pumpkin.
Mom.
Tifa, over here. Come on, this way.
Yeah, come play with us.
The Whispers? Fighting? Where are we?
Huh?
A live stream?
Coming with you, Tifa.
Me too. Mount Evil, here we come.
Okay then. Thanks, you guys.
Hey, look. Think Cloud wants to come too?
Cloud?
Come on, let's go.
Just promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and save me.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please? Just once.
I don't... What is this?
Stay strong, Tifa. You'll make it. But not if you give up. You have to want it. Fight for it. Hard as you can.
You need to get up now, Tifa. You can't die here. Too many still depend on you.
Tifa!
Come back to us, Tifa. We've got a fight to finish.
Anything down there.
Your shit together. Tifa needs you. Stay with us.
I'll go get the others.
Cloud? You remember how our parents used to tell us that when a person died, their spirit would cross Mount Nebo?
Yeah. We all knew it was a story to scare us out of climbing the mountain. You believed it, though.
I didn't. At least, I had my suspicions. But
but I buried them. I wanted it to be true so badly. I didn't want to think my mom was just gone. Plus, Emilio and the others said they'd help me find her, so up the mountain we went.
Some help they were. Running off and leaving you out there?
Not that I knew about any of that.
You don't remember?
I hit my head pretty hard when I fell off that cliff. Think it messed with my memory. Everything from around that time's a blur. I only knew what the others told me. Didn't even occur to me to question them.
What'd they tell you?
They said that you egged me on. But now I know that's not what happened at all. When the rest of them ran, you were there for me. You stayed when I needed you most. If that's not a hero, then I don't know what is.
I'm no hero. What kind of hero falls off a cliff with the person he's trying to save and pushes him into a pool of Mako? Sometimes, I don't even know who I am. I forget things everyone else remembers just fine, and know things I've got no right knowing. It's like there's different people inside of me. And the worst part is, I can't even tell where they end and I begin.
Go on.
Soldier cells degrade. I think that's what's happening to me. That I'm falling apart.
That's not going to happen to you. You saved me before. Now it's my turn.
Worried about little old me?
Aye, that's right. Worried.
Come on! Sorry!
So basically, we got some nasty-looking black whispers going up against the planet in the life stream. And these whispers are with Sephiroth, right?
Yeah. At least, that's how it looked to me while I was in there.
And? Any idea who was winning? Could you tell?
The planet. The life stream. Us.
Well, of course we are. What did you expect? This is the planet we're talking about. Y'all know she's gonna pour her heart and soul into this fight. Just close your eyes and listen. Tell me you can't hear that. Her rallying cry. She knows Sephiroth ain't going down easy, and that she needs others to step up. But we're the only ones who can, don't you see? We need to commit, put our lives on the line to save hers. You in?
Yeah. You bet we are. Huh? Wow. What have I walked in on? You know, there are places better suited to these kinds of conversations.
Like Cosmo Canyon.
The home of planetology. It's right around the corner, isn't it?
And do they have materia there? Because if they do, I am in. Like, all in!
Since time immemorial, it has been a place for both planetary energies and ancient wisdom. Of course we...
Say no more! Let's ride, people!
Wow, Red. What's got you so excited?
I grew up there.
That settles it. We've got ourselves a pilgrimage to make.
While it won't be an easy trek, this ought to speed things up. A free flyer pilot works out of an old airstrip nearby. He can take you part of the way. Use the south gate and follow the trail. You can't miss it. And I should... This here is Fango. He's taken quite a liking to you. Sure, he'd be more than happy to give you guys a lift.
Thanks, Cisne, for everything.
The pleasure was all mine. And if you need anything else, just ask around the village.
You know, we should probably take a look at the town notice board. See if there are any jobs for us. Always fancied trying my hand as a merc.
No time to dig around.
Perish the thought!
And I say we spin it at the saloon!
Sounds good!
That should do it. For now, at least. Say, can you spare a minute?
Not really.
You know that weird black stuff coming out of the reactor? Well, the wind seems to be carrying it all the way over here. I'll admit my shack's never been in the best condition, but look at it. Holes everywhere. Holes so big that, would you believe it, all my chickens flew the coop. I plugged up the holes, but beyond that, I'm at wit's end here, let me tell you. Flapping and running around like crazy. How's an old woman like me supposed to catch them all? I can't keep up with a flock of chickens. Oh, it's terrible. Peepy and Peep are so easy. But Pepperly and Pippity and Pippy and Peep, well, they didn't hesitate. Took off like lightning. We don't usually see anything like that around these parts. From that black stuff to those bizarre aeroplanes, I tell you all the peace and quiet.
So we just need to catch your chick.
Oh, they love the sound of this here planet. Use it and they'll come out from wherever they're hiding and follow you right back to the coop.
My nose should serve us well here.
Right. Take it away.
Three of them are still in the village. We should start by searching the surrounding area.
Say, is the Coalition still looking into those strange monsters?
Give them the proper love and care, and they'll love you right back.
Delicious mushrooms you can be.
Look at all these eggs! My hens have been so good to me, I ought to share the bounty with the neighbors.
There. It got away. Got away. got away.
You came back to your mommy.
Over there. To square one.
My, my, what a trek you must have made to get here.
See who's lively. Red are those bugs.
Bet you're not a real cat, am I right?
So what are you then?
I'm Kate Sith, fortune teller extraordinaire.
I think it might be time to top up the old batteries.
Do be careful. Do be careful.
without you. That just leaves Pippily. Goodness me. How far could she have gone?
Pippily ran off toward the airfield. We must find her before the fiends do.
Choco, 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 po. Take good care of your choco buddy. So, what are free flyer pilots exactly?
Well, since the Republic's on the scrap heap, Shinra all but owns the skies.
Birds ought to count their blessings that Shinra hasn't come down on them yet.
Bee flyers couldn't make care less, though, and go wherever they please.
Good for them. Nobody owns the sky, least of all Shinra. Then our man gives them a finger as he flies by.
For real? Sounds like my kind of guy.
Long way back to town. Careful now.
This is gonna be hell.
Let's do this.
Go on!
Ready?
I'm here!
Come on!
Now!
You ready?
Nice. Allow me.
Return to the village. Khazra must take excellent care of them.
We should go too.
I need your help. Please. I'm Sotetsu, by the way. Captain's been singing your praise, telling everyone how you turned some state of...
Oh, so you heard about all that? Well...
Really? Gotta make Zack proud. To protect the village, of course. And, you know, it might also be kind of cool if everyone in the cult...
Sorry, no can.
Please! I'm begging you!
Huh? Wait. Me?
I knew as soon as I saw your throwing star. From the moment I laid eyes on you and your weapon, please!
Oh, well, since you're such a huge, you sure you're up for the challenge?
Of course!
Okay, new disciple, meet me over there.
Don't worry. I am more than ready to receive your wisdom.
Hey!
Come along, see what you can learn, my second disciple. First and foremost, a ninja must have stamina. So let's see how much you've already got, shall we? After all, a ninja warrior must be able to make a tactical retreat back to her comrades when they need her.
Understood, Master.
Very well. Then with that, let our training begin. I hope you're staying focused, my young disciple. Halt, fiend!
Please, teach me your ways, Master.
Like the saying goes, can't see the ninjas for the trees.
Gotta love it.
Yeah. Go on.
as long as it takes.
Now, strike swift and true!
Show me how it's done.
You ask.
With me.
Next time.
Now, strike swift and true.
Show me how it's done.
Your first step on the long and winding road to ninjahood.
Lost! Got more in you, because that ain't gonna cut it. Right, I'm gonna take a quick look around. You rest up for the next round.
Think you should focus on stamina, not strength.
Yeah, Zach told me the same thing. He used to train here all the time. Called it his secret gym. Of course, it wasn't much of a secret since everyone knew about it. But it sounded cool. Hard to live up to the legacy of a guy like that. Check this out. It was his favorite exercise. For strength. A body. And mind. Start. By training, you're behind.
Not like that. Gotta go deeper. Bend your knees more. Engage your glutes. And your quads.
Got it. Wherever he is, I hope he's doing good.
You cramping up?
Come on.
We actually won? Wow. All that training really paid off. Wait a sec. That's it. I've got an idea. See you back at the village.
Hello? What about my materia?
Synchronization.
Thank you.
Check out that spring, right? Thank you.
You rang?
So, we just talked it over. And we'd like to ask you to train all of us. Our coalition's only as good as its weakest.
We're really just passing through.
But you could rest here for a while.
Hmm. Our services don't come cheap.
That's a... What?
Oh, and he forgot to mention materia.
That we can't do.
Look, Sotetsu, they may be good at their jobs, but don't you think they're asking a bit much? We're looking for training, not...
If you're looking for someone to train you, then look no further. No money or materia required.
Well, thanks, Sisne. That'd be great.
But what about them? They're veteran...
What? My tutelage not good enough? In case you've forgotten, I've seen my fair share of action. If all of you are serious about up... In fact, I've been meaning to offer for a while.
Sounds good to me.
Me too.
Well, I thought it was a good idea. It's just... I felt something when we first met.
Don't sweat it.
Then that settles it. Listen up. There's no backing out now, so be warned. I won't go easy.
Roger! Cloud, Yuffie! I know you've got to make a living and all, but you might want to consider lowering your rates.
I'll consider it after you consider paying me! Where's my materia? 3 orbs, or 2? 2's good!
Enough already.
Just one, dude!
To whip you up some of Grandma Kazra's famous grilled chicken. Say goodnight, Pippily. I don't think I've ever met such nice young people. Come back anytime, you hear? There's plenty more scrumptious grilled chicken where that came from.
They could have lived if I...
Well, we all gotta eat.
Oh!